How to download Adobe After Effects for free on PC and Mac. To get started, we're going to head down and click on the first link in the description down below. This is going to take us across to the official Adobe website. And to get started, we're going to head up to the top left-hand side, click on Creativity and Design, and then head over to Featured Products. And we're going to head right to the bottom and select View All Products. Now you're going to see all of the amazing apps that Adobe has inside of their suite. We are going to head down to After Effects and select that. Now you're going to see all the amazing features that you get inside of Adobe After Effects. And you can go through all of these. There's some really cool motion design features. There's some 3D animations you can get into and some jaw-dropping visual effects that you can add inside of After Effects. It really is an amazing program. And with everything that we get access to now with the AI, wow, it just speeds up your workflow unbelievably. So what we want to do is head down to the bottom and select that free trial option. Now we're going to decide whether we're going to be an individual using After Effects, or if you are part of a business, then you can select the business options, or there's a students and teachers that get a discounted pricing plan. So we're an individual, so we're going to head down to the individuals. And then we have two options. We can get just the After Effects only app by itself, and your pricing might be a little bit different to the pricing that you're seeing on this video, depending on when you're watching it. And then you get the Creative Cloud All Apps option. Now, this is the best value that you're going to get because you get access to all of the apps from Adobe, like Photoshop, Illustrator, Adobe Express, Firefly, and Adobe Acrobat. Once you've decided which works best for you, we're going to go with the Creative Cloud All Apps plan because we want access to all of the extras that you get in Photoshop, Illustrator, and you also get Premiere Pro, the editing program. Then you can choose between a subscription option. Now there are three different subscription options and you need to decide between these three, even if you're just going to get access to the 7-day free trial. You have the annual build monthly, there's annual prepaid and then monthly. Now if you go with the annual prepaid or the monthly option, you can cancel at any time and there's no fee payable if you cancel. If you choose the annual build monthly, you're getting a discounted rate, but there will be fees applicable if you cancel after the free trial. So just bear that in mind when you're making your decision. If you just want to use it for a month or two on one or two projects, then you can cancel it, then the monthly is probably better for you. If you're a high roller, then you can go with annual prepaid. Or if you want the discounted rate, but you're willing to commit for the entire year, then you can choose the annual build monthly. So choose whichever option is best for you and then click on that blue continue button. Now you're going to get offered the Adobe Stock free trial to include with the offer that you are getting for After Effects. So if you want access to 10 standard assets with the 7-day free trial, then you can select this and it will add it in. Just know that it is an extra amount over and above the current subscription that you pay, even if you go for the Creative Cloud All Apps option. So just check those totals that you're happy with it and check that you now is in fact zero. So you are getting access to the 7-day free trial and check the date that your 7-day free trial ends. It'll be different to this date depending on when you are watching this video, but also check the amount that is due when the free trial ends. So if you decide to continue with the product and you really like using it and you're enjoying After Effects and the other apps that you get access to in Adobe, then that is how much you're going to be charged per month going forward. Once you've checked all of these details and you're 100% happy, click on that blue continue button. And then in step 2 of 3, we're going to enter our email that we are going to use for our Adobe account. Now, even if you don't have an Adobe account yet, you can enter your email here and it will just create an Adobe account for you. If you've already got an Adobe account, just enter the email address that you used for your Adobe account and then click on that blue continue button. And then in step 3 of 3, we're going to enter our payment information. So you're going to have to enter your credit card details or your PayPal information if you want to go for that payment option. Once you've entered the payment options, and information, you are going to then, the download for your Creative Cloud app is going to start. Even if you just went for the After Effects only option, you still need to download the Creative Cloud app. And then inside the Creative Cloud app, you're going to have options to download After Effects. Or if you went for all of them, you're going to have access to download all the apps that you have access to. If you get stuck anywhere along the way, or you have any questions or queries about getting access to downloading and installing After Effects on your PC or your Mac, let us know in the comments section down below and we'll be happy to help you out. We hope you enjoy After Effects as much as we do. And thanks for watching. And if you enjoyed this video and it helped you, smash that like button and we'll see you in the next video.